Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee.
You're not my daddy.
Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think, where the boats are. Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
Let's go.
So, what happened to your parents? If you don't mind me asking. I mean, I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. You're just so young. Didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long, but maybe you did.
They died.
That's tough. I lost my folks too. Hey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them, but they were already dead.
Wow. I'm sorry to hear that.
This man found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors and we all tried to make it. It didn't work. His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He told me to stay away from cities.
What happened to him?
I ran away. I was stupid. There was a man who said he knew my parents.
Anyways,
it was my fault. I just... Sometimes people die because of me. I was with Krista and Omid. Omid, well...
What's the most important thing in this world? What does everyone want? Even the gangs. Well, what do you think they're all like? One thing a guy would walk hundreds of miles to get back.
It's a tough world out there with nothing to make you trust.
I realized that back in that cabin, you were scared, but you looked me straight
still
in the eye.
Not bitten.
To the loved ones that we've lost along the way, and to the hope that we see them again.
I'll cut to the chase. I'm out looking for my people. 7 of them to be exact. They've been gone a long while. I'm worried they might have been lost.
Come get some help.
Couple of farm boys, old man. Spanish guy, his daughter. Black girl. A bit taller than you.
But he was weak,
And I don't mean just because he was maimed. That wasn't his problem. He was weak of will and weak of character. Killing one in order to save many is part of survival. It's one of the tough decisions that a weaker person couldn't make. It's why it falls to people like us to lead them to safety.
I wish Kenny had killed you. Seen it before. And, well, a lot of times, it's better to be on your own.
It's not. People are more political now than they ever were before.
In the end, we can't change the world. All we can do is continue to learn from each other, to empathize, and use our heads.
In the end.
Now then, I'm not gonna shoot. Not unless you make me.
Don't tell me you didn't know that.
We call ourselves the New Frontier.
Shit! You know this will work!
Looks like the rules don't apply to everyone, huh?
Kate, you have my word. You messed up. You're gonna need your strength. You're
supposed to accuse me? He and Badger destroyed an entire town.
That's enough!
Thank you.
fucking stupid!
You can't be serious. Damn you, Joe.
Placement for a trench.
Well, there's the water tower. Not too far away.
You have to decide.
Again.
Ken, we have to go now!
No, no.
Ken, fucking move!
Thank you.
You're welcome for everything.
If I